Yes, here is very high.
Yeah, the fine particles 2.5.
They are really high. It's above 101. It says here that everyone may start to experience more serious health effects at these levels, and long-term exposure constitutes a real health risk. Levels have exceeded the recommended World Health Organization exposure threshold for 1 hour.
So if we stay here longer than 1 hour, we're at risk. And the guys here are working all day.
It's not a pleasant place to stay long.
No.